Good job. Can you say louder?
Hello, Miss Luna.
Okay, can you tell me something about yourself? Sophie.
Hello, I am Sophie. I'm 5 years old. I like a cat. I like a dog. I like a chicken. And I like a teddy bear.
Good job. How about you, girl?
Hello, I'm Kitty. I'm 5 years old. I like a lamb. I like eating candies. I like teddy bear. I like eating cake.
That's all?
Yes.
Thank you.
Hello, I'm Bella. I'm 6 years old. I like a mall cat and a charm rope and a teddy bear.
And a teddy bear? What color of teddy bear do you like?
I like brown.
How brown is it? Is it as brown as the chair?
Yes.
Okay, Kitty. What color of teddy bear do you like?
I like pink teddy bear.
How pink is it?
Pink like a picture.
Pink like a picture? Okay, Sophie, what color of teddy bear do you like?
Blue.
I like
teddy bear blue.
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 Okay, how blue is it?
Blue is...
As blue?
As blue
as
sky.
Very good, as blue as sky. I want to ask you the big question. If you know the answer, you raise your hand, okay? What are the things you cannot live without? Kitty.
I cannot live without my doll.
Why?
Because he's my doll.
He's my doll? Thank you. Bella?
I really love him.
Okay. Bella?
I cannot live without my bed.
Why? Okay, Sophie?
I cannot live without a teddy bear.
Why?
Because I like teddy bear.
So much? Thank you, good job. Can you live without your mother and father?
Yes.
Can you live without your mother and father?
Yes!
Why? Kitty?
Because I have my sister.
Okay, because you have your sister, so you can live without your mother and father? Why, Bella?
I'm so big that I can live without my father and mother.
Oh, you're so big? Okay, thank you. Now, tell me about the present you want to have for your next birthday. What do you want to have? You can ask me. Sophie. So what present do you like?
I like present is a doll.
You want a doll? So can you ask me?
My doll is very nice.
Okay.
My doll is very pink.
Okay, Kitty, thank you.
I want the Lego friend for my next birthday. The Lego is very pink. And I like the kitty surprise too.
Thank you. Bella, what do you want for your next birthday?
I want a drum on my next birthday.
What will you do with it?
I jump the drum.
Good job. And when you jump many, many, many times, you will be very, very strong. Do you think so?
Yes.
Okay. Now, tell me. Have you ever gone out a day in one day? And did you see something? Kitty?
Sometimes I go out. I went out. I saw some friends playing the ball.
Good job. Bella?
When I went out to school, I saw a
our boy hit the goal? What did you do?
I said, don't be afraid. No, I was saying with the teacher.
Oh, yes. And what did the boy do? Did he stop?
Yes.
Thank you, Bella. Good job. High five. Sophie. What is that kind of ice cream that she eats?
Strawberry.
Strawberry ice cream? And what did you do?
I eat ice cream.
With her? Thank you, Sophie. What kind of food do you like to eat? Kitty.
I like to eat watermelon. I like to eat strawberry. I like to eat cherry.
That's all?
Yes.
Sophie?
I like to eat watermelon. I like to eat apple. I like to eat cherry. I like to eat kiwi. I like to eat, cucumber.
Oh, you like to eat cucumber?
Yes.
What can you make with cucumber? Bella? Do you know? Kitty, do you know what can we make with a cucumber?
I make a
circle? No, we make a salad with a cucumber. What can you make with an orange? What do you know about an orange? Who can tell me?
I can make orange juice.
Orange juice. Good job, Sophie.
I like to make orange juice.
Juice. Kitty?
I like to make orange juice.
Two?
Yes.
What can you make with an apple? Bella?
I can make an ice cream with an apple.
Yes. Sophie?
I would like apple juice.
Kitty?
I would like apple cake.
Oh, good job. What can you make with banana? Sophie? Yes. Kitty?
I will make a banana juice.
And Bella?
I can make a banana cake.
Okay, good job. And this is the last question. What can you make with a fish? Can you make anything with a fish? Kitty?
I will cut the fish.
Can I eat it right away?
Yes.
No, you cannot eat the fish right away. Sophie, do you know?
I will make a fish.
Yes, but what can you make with a fish?
I make a fish and I cut a fish and I eat a fish.
You eat the fish? Good job. Now I want you to sing me a song. Can you sing seven song?
Yes.
Okay, Anne, can you turn the pages for me? 1, 2, 3. Anne, can you sit near Sophie? No, in that way, that way. Okay, I will sit here. Okay, 1, 2, 3.
I count. Look at Anne. Seven dolls, I count seven blocks. I count seven puzzle streets in the square box. I count seven balls.
Can you read it one by one for me? From Bella. Anne, can you point?
I count seven dogs.
I count seven dogs.
I count seven puzzles each in the square box.
I count seven balls and seven more toys. I count seven friends, some girls, and some boys.
Good job. Thank you. Look at me. What can you count to seven? Kitty?
I count seven candies.
Sophie?
I count seven toys.
Bella?
I count seven tables.
Tables? Good job. What can you count in your house? One by one, please. Bella, what can you count in your house? Sorry?
I count 7 chairs.
And what else? Just 7 chairs in your house?
I count 7 beds.
7 beds? You have 7 beds in your house?
Yes.
Really? Are you sure? Thank you. Sophie, what can you count in your house?
I count 7 toys. I count 7 chairs. I count 7 tables.
Wow. Kitty?
I count 7 sweaters. I count 7 t-shirts. I count 7 skirts.
Skirts.
I count 7 dresses.
Yes, good job. Okay, now can you read me a poem or a story? How about the story, the weather song?
Yes,
yes or no? Yes. Say louder.
Yes.
Can you read me the weather song?
Yes.
Okay, now Aunt, can you sit there and turn on the benches? Now wait, this time I want you to say, don't sing, okay? Three girls will say, 1, 2, 3.
What is it like outside today? The sun is up, so
okay,
I will say, it's sunny and it's hot.
How about one by one? Bella?
What's this like outside today?
The clouds are big, so I will say, it's cloudy and it's warm.
Sophie?
What's this like outside today?
The wind.
No, Bella.
The wind is blowing, so I will say.
Kitty?
The wind is blowing, I will say, it's windy and it's cool.
Sophie.
What is that outside today?
The snow is falling, I will say.
No, go on. What did I say?
It's snowing and it's cold.
Kitty.
What is it like outside today?
Sophie. A rain is falling, so I will say, it's rainy and it's wet.
Good job.
What is it like?
Bella.
What is it like outside today?
No, look again.
What is it like outside?
When?
You see day.
The sky is bright, so I will say, it's daytime and it's light.
What is that? It's day.
No.
Go.
What is that? It's night.
Bella.
The sky is dark. The sky is black. So I will say.
No.
It's daytime. It's daytime. It's night time. And it's dark.
Three girls.
What's it like outside today?
Good job. Now who can tell me what's it like outside today? Sophie.
The sky is black, so I will say it's night time and it's dark.
Yes, and when it's dark, can you see anything?
Yes.
Can you see anything?
Yes.
What can you see in the dark?
I see light.
You see the light in the dark? Very good, Sophie. Kitty?
I see the stars in the night time.
Good job. Bella?
I see a moon in the night time.
Yes, you can see the moon in the night time too. Now, boys and girls, what's it like today in the daytime? What's it like? Is it hot? No, Kitty?
The rain is falling, I will say. It's rainy and it's wet.
Oh, it rains in the morning, right?
Yes.
But is it rain now? Is it raining now?
No.
No, it's not. So it's nighttime now, it's not raining anymore. Now girls, what can you do when it's rainy? Bella.
I take an umbrella.
Louder.
I take an umbrella.
Umbrella?
Umbrella.
Why do you take an umbrella?
It's windy.
Yes? So?
So I take an umbrella. I keep my body dry.
Very good to keep my body dry. Just say louder. You say very good. Sophie?
It's rainy out.
When?
When it's rainy, I will umbrella. I walk in the rain.
You will use an umbrella and you will?
Walk in the rain.
Wow, why do you like to walk in the rain?
Because I have an umbrella.
So you can walk in the rain?
Yes.
Okay, Kitty?
I will wear a hat.
When it's rainy?
Yes.
Just so? You can still be wet if you wear just a hat. Thank you. But if you go in the rain without umbrella, without the hat, how can you be?
I will be wet.
And when you are wet, you can be?
Sick.
Yes. And when you are sick, what have you do? What have you do when you are sick?
I cannot go to school.
Yes. Good job. What else, Sophie?
When I'm sick, I will not go to play.
Yes, I will not go to play. Kitty?
When I'm sick, I cannot play in the snow.
Ew! Yes, you cannot play in the snow. Now, girls, if we have snow here, what do you like to do with the snow? Kitty?
I will make a snowman.
How can you make it?
First, I make a big red circle.
Mm.
And next, I make a banana mouth.
Mm.
And last, I make the carrot nose. And the donut eyes too.
Wow.
And the circle nuts.
To be the hat?
Yes.
Okay, thank you. Good job. Now, what will you do in the snow if we have snow here? Sophie?
I play in the snow.
What and what else? Just play?
I play in the snow and I throw a snowball.
Very good. I throw a snowball.
I slide down on the sled.
You slide down on the sled?
Yes.
Good job. Do you think it's time to go home? Do you want to go home? Or do you want to talk some more? Who want to go home? Raise your hand. Okay, so we will go home. But wait, say goodbye to me.
Goodbye, Miss Luna.
Good job. Goodbye, girls. Stand up and clean up your chair.